everything's a little bit of a trade-off. You have to take your pick as to if the trade-off is worth it. Here's Queenie running behind the snow machine. Great Jane was pulling a toboggan, and I was sitting backwards on the toboggan, and we're taking this at a slow motion pictures. Now here's a windstorm. We come out to check the airplane. I was sure that I'd lost this airplane. But we got out here, and it had drifted in and froze in, and it was sitting. I was sure that we were going to lose it that day, but it turned out just fine. The dog just loves it. Here we are digging it out after the storm. It's sitting down in a hole. The snow has drifted in around it. We have to dig it out of the hole. And this kind of gets a little bit boring. I keep trying to take it out of here, and I can't get it. And so we keep taking pictures. And like I say, this whole sequence probably took over an hour of me trying it and pulling it back down and trying it and trying it, and finally we got it. That was a 90 horse Champ. That was a nice airplane also. I sold this to a couple guys up in Tanana. This just shows you heavy wind damage to airplanes on Lake Hood. This hangar blew down with this Stinson inside of it. The whole hangar blew away, but I believe I didn't see a mark on the airplane. The wind blew so hard from the back that it just collapsed the wings. There was a lot of damage this year. This was in January of about 68, maybe. Something like that. And this is the airplanes that were parked around Lake Hood. I think that's an old Norseman or something, upside down. The wind is still blowing quite hard.